What's up, everyone? Recently, Jean Case, the CEO and co-founder of the Case Foundation, as well as chairwoman of the National Geographic Society, came out with her recent book, Be Fearless. And in this book, she highlights five key principles for a life of breakthrough and purpose. And when I think about how all nonprofits should be approaching our marketing and growth in 2019, these principles resonate. And I believe many organizations were at this crossroads, whether they realize it or not. I think it's imperative for the long-term health of your organization to improve its ability to test new channels and inspire new supporters to care. We have to roll with the market's demands or we get forgotten. And we have to better market where people's attention is at, which is on Google, Facebook, in our email inbox, and on our mobile devices. So let's expand on the five principles and how it applies to your nonprofit. Make big bets and make history. It's now been 1 year since the Parkland shooting. Think about what these young people have been able to accomplish, especially on a marketing front, by making a big bet and a commitment to changing history. Be bold, take risks. Being bold is not a blind leap. It's about creating a process internally for continued trial and error on our big ideas. Whether this is OKR goal setting or documenting your wins and high impact fails, gotta play bigger and bolder in your growth strategies. Make failure matter. The outcome is uncertain when we try new things. Great innovators apply lessons learned and share those with their team. You have to test, gotta learn lessons, and we have to improve and iterate for the future. It's better to have a lot of small failures than a mega organizational failure of like even bankruptcy due to a lack of innovation and growth in the next 5 years. So next, reach beyond the bubble. Innovation happens at intersections. Great solutions come from engaging with people of diverse experiences and from unexpected partnerships. Last but not least, let urgency conquer fear. Don't overthink it. Allow the need to act to outweigh your doubts. This is the biggest bottleneck for 90% of nonprofits. We just overthink it. So, have you read Be Fearless? What fearless action is your nonprofit taking in 2019? Drop a note in the comments, and we'll see you next time.